Once again, welcome to DrScientist.com. You all know that, right? Okay, now I'm going to say about the solar system. Okay, who's the father of the solar system? Think and answer it, please. Yeah, the sun, the father and strictest man. Nobody can know near it, it would burn. And you all know that it is 400 times the Earth. The family of solar system begins with sun and his eight children, which are known as eight celestial bodies, which revolve around him. Oh yeah, they're also called as planets, planets, and they rotate around orbit. Yeah. But I say it again and again. Sorry. And do you guys know the eight planets' name? Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. And among them, the closest is Mercury. And second is Venus. Okay, here comes a hot. Which one do you think is the hottest? Mercury or Venus? Mercury is the hottest. Maybe you guys should say it like that because it's so close to the sun. You guys may be true, but we have an idea to control it. Venus is the hottest and the fastest one, which can rotate. Oh yeah, now what did I say you? Yeah, Venus. It can rotate as fast than any other planets. And does Mercury and Venus has moon in it? That's one big dot. Oh no, how can we get it? No, they don't have moons. And Mercury, Venus. Mercury is the smallest one and Venus is the biggest. Not the biggest, sorry. It is equal to the size of Earth. Right? And Earth, you all know about Earth, in which we all live. This is the place on Earth. This building is made on Earth. And house is made on Earth. Everything is made on Earth. And the wealth, everything we are getting from Earth itself. And due to the pollution, the Earth is becoming sick and sicker. In future, we'll have to try to prevent it. We are the future generations. And then comes Mars. It is half of the Earth. And the gravity is also half of the Earth. That means that is enough for Mars, right? It is also called the red planet. It has the largest volcano in the whole universe. I mean the whole solar system. Which is known as Olympus Mons. Olympus Mons. And then we all move on to the gas giant. He is the uncle of the solar system, who is known as Mr. Jupiter. Yeah, it is very big in size. It has 16 moons, the largest four, Ganymede, Callisto, and Europa, and Io, and then Europa. Can be seen from Earth with binoculars. It has the biggest moon. Yeah, what is the name of the biggest moon? This is really confusing. Let me have a quiz time. Till then, you guys try to make the answer of it. Yeah, this can be a hardest for you. Even I don't get it. Okay, I said about Jupiter. And then comes the planet with rings, which are made up of icy or ice. Yeah, that is called the Saturn. It looks so beautiful and is also as big as Jupiter. Not as big, but the second biggest. And it is also a gas giant. Yeah. Then we come to Uranus. Uranus, what can I say? Yeah. It is one of the coldest planet. I mean the second coldest planet, and it is a bit difficult for us to live in it because the sunlight does not go there, and it is the second last planet and very far from the sun. I mean Mr. Sun Angle. And then comes Neptune. Yeah, Neptune can be the coldest planet in the whole solar system. Why do you think so? I told about Uranus. What about Neptune? Neptune is very far from the sun, so it will be so cold. And yeah, we're so cold planet and the coldest planet. Now let me ask a question. Which planet is fifth to the earth? I mean fifth to the sun. You all know it, right? The biggest planet, the giant angle, and the gas giant Jupiter. And thank you. And once again, this is by drscientist.com. So get this website, like www.drscientist.com. And thank you. Hope you guys would like this video.